So now we're going to have a look at the shooting settings. And the first two settings are disabled. To get the top two menu options available, you have to be either in the filter settings on the top dial, so you get the filter settings, so you can change what filter setting that dial setting will be, or in scene position on the top dial, and then you can do whatever you want. Set that to whatever you need, so clear, sports, whatever. But if you're just on normal, manual, those two will be unavailable to you.